The hag. The hag is astride, this knight for to ride, the devil and she together. Through thick and through thin, now out and then in, though ne'er so foul be the weather. A thorn or a burr she takes for a spur, with a lash of a bramble she rides now, through brakes and through briars, o'er ditches and mires, she follows the spirit that guides now. No beast for his food dares now range the wood, but hushed in his lair lies lurking, while mischiefs by these on land and on seas at noon of night are working. The storm will arise and trouble the skies this night, and more for the wonder. The ghost from the tomb affrighted shall come, called out by the clap of the thunder.